Rolling.
Rolling.
Hey there. Action. Hey there, it's been a while since you've heard from us.
And welcome back to another episode of
Radi8TV. If it's the first time you're watching this, welcome to Radi8. And we thank you for joining us.
And as usual, we've got you covered from past to future events. I'm Chimi.
And I'm Yongle. So sit back, relax, and let us take you through the past couple of months.
In the 5th of October, Radi8 spent the morning at St. George's for the Children's Day Committee.
It was a jungle theme. I definitely had fun making the props and playing with the children.
We thank God for the planning community and yoo-hoo for setting time aside. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark.
Hi, we're at St. George's Children's Day celebration.
This is organized by the Lim Community Services.
Yeah, come on, boys.
Let's go.
Very good, okay? Good job!
Out across behind.
PG Pete had an excellent bonding time on the 26th of November, where we battled it out with the icks.
The food and fellowship was excellent.
You guys were extraordinary. I guess you can say she cracked a nut. The PG Peeps also got a chance to show off their striking skills at a bowling outing on the 10th of November.
That's right, we had about 5 and early in the morning for some fun with one another.
We want to thank God that everybody had a great time.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, amen, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
We hope you remember our monthly challenge for December.
It's a very simple and heartfelt one. It is a care package for your friend.
Yes, it can be anything you like. It can be a snack or a health kit. Just remember to bless your friend. In the midst of our festive Christmas season, we must remember the real reason why we celebrate Christmas.
Elim Church Christmas service titled Christmas is Love will be tomorrow, 24th December, and we hope you can join us.
Yes, we have two services. One is at 8 a.m., the other one is at 10:30. We hope to see you there. We will be having a special lineup of speakers just for you, Radiators.
Details will be released at the respective services. Alrighty, for our treasury people, get your sporty self ready for our quarterly sports day in 2018.
We won't tell you what we're gonna do, but it should be in the month of February.
If you guys need to hit the gym, you know, you should, to get fit, like,
yeah,
again.
Totally. Seriously, guys and girls, no jam. We will also extend the season of love by having more acts of random kindness.
Let's keep ourselves and Radi in prayer as we go forth to spread more love, more kindness. So be excited.
More love.
Alright, everybody, we've come to the end of the episode.
Yes, so remember to like, share, and subscribe. Oh, 对不起，我漏说了啊！ Oh, remember to go to our social media. Yeah, our Instagram is very
I do not know the song lyrics. I will just tell you things. I'll just tell you things.